morning.
I'm awake. Monday.
Yeah.
Yeah, your eyes are okay.
I know. I'm with you. Out the tape, right?
I'm with you. Yeah. And you said you had some maybe frost on your cars too this morning, so you might need to scrape a little bit, but. Overall, I mean, we're looking at dry conditions, and we don't have fog like we've had over the last couple of mornings, so that's great news for the Monday morning commute. Right now, 34 degrees outside, above freezing around Detroit, and temperatures are going to be in the low 30s throughout this morning. We'll start out partly cloudy. We'll actually see increasing clouds by this afternoon, but I think we stay dry, so may need the sunglasses this morning. The sunrise time, not until 7:56. And temperatures will be about 33 degrees by 9 o'clock this morning. So here's our setup. It's going to be dry for a few days now. High pressure moving in from the west, and a weak frontal boundary, a weak cold front, will be moving through Michigan today. It's already moving through central Michigan as we speak. And so as that moves out to the east, kind of a chilly northwesterly or a west northwest breeze today. It'll be around 10 to 15 miles per hour. And so that's going to keep wind chills in the 20s. It's going to be a cold day today. So make sure as you're getting the kids ready to go to the bus stop, they have the hat, gloves, and a heavy coat ready to go, because the breeze, I mean, it's 10 to 15 miles per hour. That's not an exceptionally windy day, but when you have temperatures in the 30s, the wind chills can play a big role here. So temperatures 35 degrees in Troy. It's 32 in Pontiac, Ann Arbor, and Howell. A little milder than the past couple of mornings, but not by much. And then wind chills, though, still in the mid-20s as you head outside this morning. The wind chills will probably stay in the 20s throughout this afternoon. Highs only around 37 degrees, so it's a colder day today on the backside of this cold front that'll be moving through. Again, staying dry through the day, but just colder. So afternoon highs about 37 degrees, becoming mostly cloudy. Tonight, then, a cold night, 25 degrees for the overnight low. But as the high pressure moves into the future cast, we're going to stay dry for a few days. So dry weather today, just clouds this afternoon. Tomorrow, mostly sunny, and after the cold morning in the 20s, the afternoon will be back into the 30s, but it's a quiet weather day tomorrow. Wednesday, 43, Thursday, 46. Late in the day Thursday, we could see some rain showers, and then Friday could be a rain to snow mix with highs around 40, getting a little colder by the weekend. Slight chances.